MgO board, magnesium oxide board production making machine. Magnesium oxide powder enters the third floor platform through the automatic bag breaking and feeding system. Automatically measures the predetermined value. Opens the dosing part and discharges the material into the mixer. Raw materials such as sawdust and perlite are transported to the third floor platform through the lifting unit. Dedusting system. The third floor platform. Collecting all material here. The second floor platform. Auto dosing system. Then going to mixer to stirring. Production line. Automatic PVC mold loading system. Suck PVC mold to production line. Brush roller for cleaning the PVC mold surface dust. Release agent unit. It will be very easy to separate mold with the PVC MGO board. The first layer is the slurry material, and after, there will be our layers mesh. This is middle layer material, and then another R layers mesh. We equipped several fiberglass mesh rollers, because some customer has special requirement on the bending strength of MGO board. The third sanding layer materials, and then another R layers mesh. Automatic cutting. Automatic program control to cut mesh cloth. After cutting the MGO board and then transfer into the cage vehicle automatically. Then transfer the cage vehicle to the first time curing room. In the first curing machine, install cooling and heating system. For the time, it needs about 24 hours. The temperature needs about 25-30 degrees. Mold unloading system. Move the cured board to the automatic board loading machine of the demolding production line by the cage vehicle. Auto plate loading unit. Regularly transport the blank plates in the curing rack to the production line. Suck the board and move it laterally to the stacking conveyor line. Stack the board automatically. Then second time curing system. The temperature is about 30°C 45 for 72 hours. Automatic cutting machine. After the board stayed in the second time curing room for 72 hours. We will use this CNC machine to cut the four edges of MgO board. And after cutting the MgO board, will be automatically stacking. The waste edge going to be crushed and can reuse again.